everyone. So just finished my first yard of the day today. So yeah, I'll show you what my setup looks like. See you at the next one. Peace. Hey guys, have you ever had one of those days where you're mowing one of your customers' property and you just want to tear the shit out of them? Never do that. Don't ever think about doing that. Because at the end of the day, this is your likelihood. It's your reputation on the line. So you need to not do stuff like that. Because it can really put you out of business. Doing this all for God's glory. So yeah. If I lose, I'll just get back up and praise God about it. And when I win, I'll praise God no matter what. Take my equipment away, whatever. I'll find a way to get the job done. No matter what. What got me started in this business was when I was a little kid, my grandpa always used to let me mow the lawn on his riding lawnmower. And I guess that just stuck with me, and that's where I am now. So yeah. Have a good night, everyone, and peace. And God bless. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. If you want any more videos like this, drop me a comment. Thanks for everything. Bye. God bless. Peace.